Hi guys, it's Alexia with Life with Lexi, and today we're gonna try some hoachi. I don't know how to pronounce it, but it's basically a Korean fruit bowl. I know y'all been seeing it on TikTok, so this looks really good, so I wanna try it. So, I already have my fruit cut up and have my ice right here. I couldn't find any like strawberry milk, but I found this. It's strawberries and cream milk. Got my Sprite, and I also seen a couple people put condensed milk in theirs. So we're gonna do that also. I woke up this morning severely dehydrated. So let's make a hoachi. I'm not sure how to pronounce it. But yeah. So let's get started. Okay, in my fruit bowl, I have blueberries, watermelon. I have cantaloupe, and I have some golden kiwi. It really looks like a rainbow. I have a rainbow of fruits. But I think I wanna pour my condensed milk on top of my ice. I think I wanna do that. I'm not sure how much to put in. I'm gonna just cover it. Cover my eyes. I think that should be good. Yeah, that should be good. And I'm gonna pour my fruit in. Look how pretty that looks. Doesn't that just look so pretty? Okay. Now here go the iffy part where I get weirded out a little bit. The Sprites. I'm not sure how this is gonna make it taste, but we gonna see. I just bought this, so. I thought it was gonna be pink, but oh well. I guess we want to give it a little stir, I guess. Okay. I don't know about this, guys. This should, the fruit part, it should be good. Like, it shouldn't be that bad. It shouldn't be that bad. It's so cold on my sensitive teeth. Okay, the fruit itself is really good. The milk and Sprite mixture is really good. The only thing I don't like is the ice. It makes it really cold on my teeth. And the condensed milk is just, it's just sitting at the bottom. So, if y'all want to try this, don't put as much as ice in it if you have sensitive teeth. no condensed milk, but it's good. I'm just really scared that I'm gonna be at work in the bathroom crying. I'm torturing myself with this ice. So I'm going to take one more bite and it's going to be it. My teeth can't do it. It was good. But bourbon up Sprite. It was good, but I have sensitive teeth and I just can't do it. One more bite. You know, we do big bites at the end, so. Thank you. Well, guys, this was fun. We tried it. I'm gonna rate it 6 out of 10, and I'm just saying that on my personal opinion. If y'all wanna try it, y'all have sensitive teeth like me, just don't do the ice. And the condensed milk was kind of pointless. It's just sitting at the bottom. But the fruit and the Sprite and milk mixture, it was actually pretty good. So yeah, if y'all want to do this, give it a try. Yeah. Well, I guess this is the end. I'm gonna go back to sleep because I did wake up pretty early to do this video. Not 3 in the morning, but it is, I guess, 10:16 right now. So I'm gonna go back to sleep, and I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye.